Hi everyone, Amanda Saab here, and I'm so excited to share one of my favorite smoothies for suhoor. It's really easy, delicious, and super nutritious because I hide some spinach inside the smoothie. Let's get started. Whenever I'm making smoothies, I love to start with my greens at the bottom so they get really nice and mixed up by the blades. So I have a cup of spinach right in the bottom. Next, I'm going to add a cup of frozen pineapple. So whenever I have fresh pineapple, I just cube it up, throw it in the freezer for my smoothies. So we're adding this instead of adding ice, which is really delicious and makes it nice and cold. Next, I have half a cup of orange juice. You can use water or milk. I just prefer orange juice and gives really nice tropical taste to this smoothie. And I have one package. It's about a half cup of coconut yogurt. You can use whatever yogurt you have on hand. I just love adding that coconut flavor with the pineapple and orange. It really feels like you're on a tropical vacation. And that's it. We're gonna put the lid on and give this a quick blitz. It looks like a few pieces of our spinach escaped, so I'm just gonna push them down, but this is looking so beautiful and delicious. So I'm gonna put some ice in the bottom of my glass. This is just preference. I love when it's really nice and cold. And now we're ready to pour our smoothie. You'll never guess that it's packed with delicious spinach inside. To top it off, I have a cute straw, some coconut, and for some extra fiber and nutrients, some chia seeds. And here's our finished smoothie. I hope you'll make this for suhoor and enjoy.